What is the structure and function of the skin? Have you ever wondered what is our body's largest organ? Could it be heart? What about your lungs or your brain? No, they are not nearly the body's largest organ. You can see your body's largest organ right now. What are we talking about? Skin, of course. The skin is the largest organ of the body, accounting for about 15% of the total adult body weight. It performs many vital functions, including protection against external physical, chemical, and biological assailants, as well as prevention of excess water loss from the body and a role in thermoregulation. The skin is continuous, with the mucous membranes lining the body's surface. The integumentary system is formed by the skin and its derivative structures. The skin has basically three layers: epidermis, dermis, and hypodermis. The epidermis is the outermost layer of skin, which provides a waterproof barrier and creates our skin tone. The epidermis consists of a specific group of cells known as keratinocytes, which function to synthesize keratin, which is a long thread-like protein with a protective role. The dermis is beneath the epidermis, and it contains tough connective tissue, hair follicles, and sweat glands. The dermis is fundamentally made up of the fibrillar structural protein known as collagen. The dermis lies on subcutaneous tissue or panniculus, which contains small lobe of fat cells known as lipocyte. The deeper subcutaneous tissue or hypodermis is made of fat and connective tissue. The color of skin is created by special cells called melanocytes, which produce the pigment melanin. Melanocytes are located in the epidermis. Let's answer a few questions based on this topic. Question 1. Lipocytes are present in 1. Epidermis, 2. Dermis, 3. Melanocytes, 4. Dermis and epidermis junction. This question was asked in AIIMS 2009. Solution: the dermis lies on subcutaneous tissue or panniculus, which contains small lobe of fat cells known as lipocyte. Hence, option 2 is the correct answer. Question 2. Skin colors are created by 1. Melanocytes, 2. Adipocytes, 3. Chondrocytes, 4. Myocytes. This question was asked in AIIMS 2013. Solution: the skin's color is created by special cells called melanocytes, which produce the pigment melanin. Melanocytes are located in the epidermis. Hence, option 1 is the correct answer. This concludes our video on the skin. Students must remember the different layers of skin and their functions.
Please like, share, and comment on the video, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. For more interesting and educational videos to earn while you learn, download Extraclass app from Google Play Store and get rewarded for studying.